Hey everybody, it's Heather Blessington, Brainwash 444. I'm back with unpopular opinion number 87. Okay, I love these people. Okay, I literally love them. I think they're flamboyant and themselves and awesome and motivating and inspiring. Okay, that's what I think. And this, when I see this, I'm just like, we need creativity and we need love, and I see love in this. This guy needs a little more peacock feathers or just around the bodice area than we're in, okay? But here's the thing. Are they pimping us here? What's this? So this drag queen's name is Sydney, really. My son's name is Sydney, by the way, but it's S-I-D. And then we got Anthony Tick Bellrose. Who's Anthony Tick Bellrose? Which one is that? I mean, gang, they stole your culture. These people actually know who they are and who they want to be. And this isn't hurting anything besides your ego and your own small-mindedness, okay? Bringing the kids into all this, that's a whole nother thing. I don't believe that's what the root of this culture is. And I say to LGBTQ, trans, cross-dressers, etc. If I'm not saying the right words, sorry, but I can't remember your nomenclature. I just can't. So you're going to have to see my heart. We love you. And this is the network for you. And I want you to be more who you actually are. But you got to take back your culture. And you got to stand up for the kids with us. That's it. Love wins.